the first recorded snowfall in Corpus Christi since 2004. Kevin Wagner, a meteorologist with the National Weather Service in Corpus Christi, said 1 inch of snow was officially recorded at the Corpus Christi International Airport, with some unofficial readings of 6 to 7 inches south of the city. Snow was last recorded in Corpus Christi on December 24 and 25, 2004, with a two-day total of 4.4 inches, Mr. Wagner said. San Antonio, about 140 miles northwest of Corpus Christi, received 4.5 inches of snow, he said.